team.
You're mad, Sally. Just watch. I'll wager young Mr. Potter and Gryffindor beat Slytherin today.
Gryffindor doesn't stand a chance.
Honestly, all of them. We have guests.
Bins going on about the history of Hogwarts.
Which, it should be pointed out, is rather fascinating. One book I highly recommend, which is an absolutely riveting read, is Bathilda Bagshot's Hogwarts.
Perhaps another time, am I?